Feeling good, like I should. Went in to a walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got the sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round it. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, feeling good, like I should. Went in to a walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got the sunshine on my Sunday best.
Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat.
Today is June 3rd, 2021. Happy Thursday and welcome to Grade 6 Takeover Day.
And now please pause for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for some announcements.
Do you like pizza? Cornucopia Project's Cool Chef's At-Home Recipe Box for June 10th is all the ingredients for a margarita pizza. Ms. Fogging sent the details home in the news you can use. Check it out and make yourself a delicious, fresh pizza next week.
Today will be a regular pod recess and lunch. Thanks, and now for weather.
Good morning, Bobcats. It's Bob.
And Bob, with weather.
Today, it will be 74 degrees and cloudy.
Clouds look like they weigh a little more than a tuft of cotton, but they are heavier than they look. The average cumulus cloud can weigh more than 1,000,000 pounds, and a thunderstorm can pack billions of pounds of water in one tiny part of the sky.
Yet all the weight seems effortlessly suspended in the air. It's both a little unsettling, and at the same time, awesome to think about.
Now for Word of the Week.
Okay, now here's the deal. I'll try to educate you. Gonna familiarize you with the nomenclature. You'll learn the definitions of nouns and prepositions. Literacy's your mission, and that's why I think it's a good time.
Hi, welcome to Word of the Week. This week's word is pandemonium. It means wild and noisy, confusion, or an uproar. The pan means everyone, and the demonium means controlled by spirits.
So the literal meaning of this word is that everyone is controlled by the spirit of craziness all at once. Here is an example. Okay, thank you.
Pandemonium, do you have it? Now for a special thank you.
Start it again.
Sorry for the technical difficulties. This is our last week performing the Bobcat Morning Show in Pod 2. So this week, instead of jokes, we're recognizing the 8th graders of Pod 2 that have helped us have a great year. Today, we are recognizing Brennan Ace. Brennan has been a member member of the Bobcat Morning Show for 2 years. She is responsible, smart, and fun and can do any job. Thank you, Bryn.
Ace has been an unexpected gem this year. She has jumped into helping the morning show and working behind the scenes and in front of the camera. Thank you, Ace. And we will miss you both, and we know you will do a great job in high school. And now for facts of the day.
Hello, it's fact of the day.
Where we tell you something weird, interesting, or important.
Today, here are a couple of facts about morning fruit eating to wake you up. People eat bananas for more potassium, but bananas aren't the only fruits with potassium. Avocados have twice the amount of potassium as bananas and are rich in monounsaturated fat that's burned easily as energy.
Apples are more effective than coffee waking you up in the morning. Henry McKenzie Hartwell, you're on to something. And now, back to the anchors.
You put the great in Great Brook, so they say, you know what is the Bobcat way.
It's our community, pods 1, 2, 4, and 3.
Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye!